The shamans are alive.
Kind of pitiful damage we did last week. Oh, for what's all about? Yeah, man. Why, they said something. Kinda gonna kill us if we don't pay him back.
What?
That's a bit extreme. You know how they are, man. Friendly faces, deadly maces.
That's a nice round, is that?
Shame it's not coming well. What
are you stopped for?
What's that?
Is this what I've come to? A bounty? For this?
That means money, Len.
Is this gonna be one of our crazy ideas?
Don't act like you did not enjoy it last time.
No.
Fuck this. I know a guy, follow me.
You're gonna know a guy when you get Alzheimer's.
Well, there's a face I hadn't seen in a long time.
Been a long time, Bocker.
Was your broadcast been for the past few years?
Oh, you know, here, there, everywhere.
Nice rhyme.
I know, right? Anyway, we're gonna need some info.
Well, you know the deal.
What do you want now?
I want those mints.
Mints? You can't have these, do you know how rare these are?
Hey, listen, man, you want the info, I want those mints.
Fine. Anyway, we've got into a bit of a weird situation. We need to find some peach juice.
Well, I don't want to hear about any of that, but I do know where you can find some peach juice.
You do?
Yes, it's in a very dangerous land. Kuro Island.
Kuro Island? Island?
That's right, the legendary island of death. Home of the Rosham tribe, the most deadly tribe in Zabigaba.
Fuck my life!
Oh, it's best be the best damn juice in the world.
Do you realise what you're getting yourself in for here, right?
It's juice.
No, this isn't any normal juice. This is peach juice. This juice has been preserved for millennia.
Damn, a millennia? No fucking wonder the reward's so high.
I don't care about any of this. All I want is the money.
Just don't get yourself killed out there.
Don't. Doubt. Patch.
Get out of here.
Start looking for the peach juice.
I'm looking. What's that? Well, it looks like there's a guy over there.
I'll distract him, you go for the peach juice.
Alright, let me make sure I work with
it. Ah!
start.
How'd you like that, you fucking bastard?
This is not peach juice.
It's got to be peach juice, it's orange.
Oh fuck it, we'll just go back to Oslo.
Alright.
What is a dream? We have a dream now. What is a dream? We make the dreams come true.